So good to see you. So good. Hold me.
Looks like Simeon is about to get charged with a fourth-degree sex offense. You better watch your back door, Franklin.
Yeah, look, man. Look, we've been working together for about a few months now, right?
Which is why I am very honored to announce to you that you are Employee of the Month, huh?
Oh, wow. Look at that. That's actually pretty nice of him. I mean, I see the letter N is missing there, but those plaques are usually like $40. I was Officer of the Month 5 times and didn't get anything like that. What I did get was a gift card to Golden Corral and a bottle of Jack Daniels. Some might even argue that that's better, but it's no wonder that we have so many overweight alcoholic police officers.
Anyway, congratulations.
Yes, congratulations.
Yeah, me, Lamar, your nephew Sacha with the twitch. Look, man, it's been a real honor, homie. But I gotta move forward in my life. It seems like all I do is let people tell me what to do and I do it and nothing changes.
That's how we all feel.
Tell you what, my boy, you tell me exactly what you want and I will very carefully explain to you why it cannot be.
For a dishonest scammer, he's a pretty honest guy.
What? Today is repossessing vehicles that fools have purchased at exorbitant interest rates.
He's got a pretty good vocabulary too for English as a second language.
But tomorrow, together, I never had a black son. But if I did, I want him to be...
Franklin's facial expression is priceless here.
Just like you.
Knock, knock, nigga.
Hello, what's Lamar. Up, what's
up, huh? Uh-oh. Lamar is not going to be happy about this.
Franklin here has been awarded Employee of the Month.
You fucking with me, right?
Lamar's facial expression is even more priceless.
Man, we both being fucked with, dog.
No, I think this is serious.
After all the motherfucking work I put in, man.
Man, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, homie. I'm sitting up here trying to get
us... What you mean, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, man? When it's some shit to be won, goddammit, I want it. I don't give a fuck what it is. You know what I'm talking about? I take no prisoners. I go hard doing this shit. Big dog, big nuts.
Big dog, big
nuts. When names is on the motherfucking board, I want to see my name at the top of that motherfucking next to it. It needs to say, winner.
I think Lamar missed his calling here. He ought to have been a motivational speaker. That was some inspirational shit right there.
Maybe next month, huh?
Man, fuck next month, Simeon. What about today? I demand a retrial.
Today is nothing. Just a bike. Hasn't made a payment at all. Some kid at Vespucci Beach. His name is Esteban Jimenez.
Is he in a gang?
This looks like a literary element called foreshadowing.
Curiously enough, I did not inquire when he bought the bike.
We got work to do, Employee of the Month.
Man, fuck you and come on.
Man, he's about a yes master ass nigga. What we waiting for? Magellan Ave, nigga. Vespucci Beach.
All right, let me try and get in this car. Or just kick it, I guess. Or punch the air like I'm on a bad acid trip. All right, I guess I can't take this car. Oops, here's my phone. No, Mom, I cannot come to church with you tomorrow. I'm busy stealing a motorcycle. Now I'm just walking around with my cell phone, bumping into people. I'm actually not that out of place in today's day and age. Yes, Mom, I'm already saved. Now you can leave me alone, please. Ah, shotgun. I better put it away, though. It would be illegal to carry a gun like this around in public. Oh, wait. Walking around the streets with a loaded shotgun is perfectly legal here in the U.S. But tonight's not a good night for Second Amendment auditing. Sorry if you're not from the U.S. You probably won't understand what that is. Ugh, this is so frustrating. Oh, wait a second. I got an idea. A brilliant and nefarious idea. I'm gonna steal a car. How about this Corvette parked in a handicap spot, eh? You know, when I first started, I got really upset when I saw some asshole park in a handicap spot. But I eventually realized that the majority of people with handicap stickers are just fraudulent, milking the system kind of people. Living off the government and enjoying their parking spot right outside of Walmart. Of course, I don't mean to disparage any legitimately handicapped people. Oh, there's a car alarm. Good thing nobody takes him seriously.
With a tattoo on his face and shit.
Yeah, that was him.
Fuck, homie. I don't want no unnecessary bullshit here, all right?
Nigga, I don't give a shit.
Fuck!
You want the pigs to see you boost this ride?
The pigs may already know. A lot of nicer, newer cars have like phone alerts or GPS tracking systems built into them. One of the most common ones is called LoJack. We used to get LoJack alerts in our car when a stolen vehicle was nearby. Only the LoJack hit doesn't actually tell you where the vehicle is. It just has an arrow like a compass that points in the general direction. And it gives you a certain amount of bars the closer you get to the car. It's like a very high-stress version of playing hot or cold.
Oh!
I just killed that guy. May use an uncoordinated motherfucker. Maybe we can just pretend like a deer ran out in front of him. I mean, look at that. I made it like a mile without... never mind. Come on, Lamar. That doesn't help anything. I'm gonna ram this cop car. Yeah! Pigs in a blanket, fry him like bacon. Franklin, I need you right now. 12 gauge to the chest. That's gonna hurt. Yeah, I'm dead. Oh, well. Maybe they'll pay my family tens of millions of dollars in a wrongful death lawsuit. All right, let me try and find something a little more conspicuous. Yep, that'll work. That'll work. Look at this beautiful piece of shit right here.
Hey, wasn't that motherfucker? All right,
I gotta turn off this radio or I'm gonna get a copyright violation. I might not make $1.50 per 1,000 views.
Yeah, that was him.
Fuck, homie. I don't want no unnecessary bullshit here, all right?
Nigga, I don't give a shit. There's a reason Simeon pays a couple of mean-looking motherfuckers to come repo this shit. We ain't Girl Scouts.
In your case, I ain't so sure about that.
Man, step up, nigga. Of course this dude real.
These guys don't leave each other alone. Oh, my goodness.
Deficiency in brain cells. He just put a dub down on this bike.
20 Gs?
With a 3G note?
Damn, that motherfucker must be tricked out, dawg.
Man, this whole setup designed to take drug money.
Got a point.
Look, we go in quiet. In and out, no fucking drama.
I'll try, homie, but I'm one loud, dramatic, brass, crazy, greedy, shoot a motherfucker in the back type motherfucker. And you
I know a couple of those.
That's right, homie. Nothing but love, nigga.
That Simeon a funny dude, though. It's gonna be a shame when we get to book his ass and jack him for all this shit.
What the fuck you talking about? You're a psychotic motherfucker.
That's how shit work, ain't it? You do some jobs for a fool, develop a little uneasy relationship, and then they ask you to do something above and beyond. You fall out. Fools get capped, and then you start all over again with some other fool.
Where the fuck you get that from? That ain't my life, dummy.
How about the boy with the
that's
eye
the truth.
Around the way? Marcus or something, you were slanking for him, and then he got what was coming, right?
That was different. That dude had it coming.
Live by the sword, die by the sword. It's very rare that an innocent person gets killed. We had an expression. Today's victim is tomorrow's suspect. You got a lot of say in whether or not you're going to be the victim of a violent crime.
Oh, homie,
you damn straight that's trail, partner. But it's a shame I don't believe it. The bike should be in one of the lockups down here.
All right. Man, he went West Side Story on that fence. Crazy homeless guy. I would have gotten fired like three times for doing that.
Yeah, that's right. Keep it moving, bitch.
Man, I don't like this shit one bit.
It's like broccoli. You're not supposed to like
look,
it.
Let's keep it smooth, homie.
Man, your pussy the only thing that's smooth up in this shit.
Man, what exactly did I do in the past?
These guys are cruder than I am.
This is a routine lick, dog. Chill.
Do them Vagos look routine? This is a shady-ass alley.
Shit, we in Vespucci Beach.
We on the wrong side of Vespucci Beach. You should know a block makes a difference.
Hey, hold up. Got to be in one of these motherfuckers.
This is giving me PTSD right here. One time, somebody broke into 150 different storage sheds overnight. I had to write 150 burglary reports and get in contact with all the victims. I'll tell you what, anybody who owns a storage shed is some kind of weird, crazy hoarder.
Man, ain't this about a bitch? Ain't no motherfucking bike in here,
Uh-oh.
Man. No shit, nigga.
Hola, amigos.
Hola, buenas Hola, noches.
We saw you trying to creep up in here, man.
Yeah? You saw this motherfucker?
Oh, shit.
Oh, wait. Was that an accident?
Come on down, everybody.
That looked like an accident.
Nigga, I would have just got my ass beat over a fucking gunfight.
Yeah, but they probably would have butchered you guys. I've only seen a few people get their heads sawed off, and that was always the work of a Hispanic gang. No offense. Here we go. Shotgun, baby.
Hit the floor.
Boom, baby. He's done.
You get fucked up, man. No, I'm not Espanol, motherfucker.
Entonces, deberías aprender un poco. I made an extra $5,000 off of learning Spanish.
Motherfuckers on the scaffold is on me. Shoot up that cannon.
Even got him.
Homie, grab the shotgun. Follow me. Let's get through this.
Yeah. That was a good one. I think it's a little hard to aim with the controller, but it's definitely easier to drive.
There, shoot that nigga. Bust his ass.
This shotgun holds 8 rounds. Ours only had 4. And we didn't have pistol grips on them like this. And it would have been really nice to have a sling attached to it so you can free up your hands if you need to. That came out of nowhere. I did not see that coming.
Fuck, they must have heard some shit.
Hey, voy a matar a ti. Y luego voy a cortarte el pene y meterlo por su garganta. Puto. In real life, you want to stand back a couple feet off of the cover. Bullets can break the concrete and send bits and pieces of it flying towards your face.
Get in behind that truck, homie.
That truck's not really going to stop bullets.
Down, shoot that gas can.
You don't have to ask me twice. Boom, baby. Hoorah. I'm going to have to use that porta potty to clean up after that explosion.
Man, what's a few more of these motherfuckers?
He's got a point. Once you hit life in jail, what is a few more of these motherfuckers?
There's a fool on the balcony. Jeez, keep your head up there. Shoot that nigga. Bust his ass.
I was hoping he would fall off, but I guess that didn't happen. Oh, I guess he wasn't dead.
They trying to mash on.
I ain't gonna let him mash on us, homie. I guess that got him. 12 gauge buckshot has 9 pellets. You only need 1.
Light them niggas up.
What? What? That is so unrealistic. I've seen a lot of cars burn up. They don't look anything like that. The only part that does explode is the trunk hydraulic cylinders.
Hey, nigga, come here. We got your pink slip. May as well get this shit done.
Man, this is fucking crazy.
That is crazy. How much money do you think that bike is worth? I know they said it. It always amazed me how people commit huge violent crimes for such a small bit of money. They would mug people for $20 and risk 15 years in jail. If they were smart, they'd start scamming old people. You can make $100,000 a day from your house in India. Much less risk of getting shot, too.
We massacred those motherfuckers.
Okay, there is no way in hell that this car is going to be able to catch that bike.
That's a monster fucking bike you riding, stupid.
We need to shoot him off the bike. A couple of scratches better than nothing. Get that bike.
Oh, gosh. I've never had to shoot somebody out the window of a moving vehicle in real life or in the game. It's going to be bad.
What's wrong with you? I'll drive next time.
No way. He's gone.
We want your bike, dick.
As they say in The Princess Bride, ramming speed.
That was your fault.
I guess that didn't work.
No credit, motherfucker.
Oh, there he goes.
You letting this fool go. You was right on top of it.
Hey, Lamar, I appreciate our friendship, but all this negative energy really isn't helping me here. So if you could please stop, I'd appreciate that. Thank you.
You slipping, fool.
Okay, there it is. I see him.
Shoot him down.
He's done this time.
Hey,
who put that tree there?
Shoot that motherfucker.
Oh, yeah. Nailed him. I didn't think I'd actually get him. I feel like I gotta at least like throw the body over a bridge or something. Let me see what this says. The driving stat can be increased by reaching top speeds, near misses, pulling wheelies, doing jumps. Yeah, that's not gonna happen. Let's just focus on staying alive. I got my first motorcycle when I was 19. I used to give free rides to all the neighborhood girls. Till their dads found out about it. Hey, hey, girl! Towards the glowing circle of P.
Man, I can't hang Wonderful. With your ass for a while, bro. You a psychopath. You done finally fucking lost it.
Nigga, that's that Apache blood in me, homie. You lucky I ain't do a flying tomahawk and scalp they motherfucking ass.
We can't repo the assets of a dead man, big sitting chief asshole.
Nigga, and we ain't going to neither, nigga. I'm gonna keep this motherfucker for myself. Tell Simeon we couldn't recover.
Maybe this kind of stuff is the reason why you didn't make Employee of the Month, Omar.
You fucking tell him, you fucking moron!
Couldn't have said it better myself. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.